You know how I was like a little bit sketchy like earlier, and
it was just weird because at first you were excited for me and then you started getting more withdrawn, you
know? Yeah, it's just like the more I think about it, because like, well, I'll just tell you like basically out straight, like I was pregnant and I lost it. This is like, I was young, and like there's now with like my surgery and stuff like that, like I don't know if I can have kids.
Babe.
Yeah, no. It's
sorry.
Cool.
Babe, no, it's cool.
I was thinking about myself and talking about the baby, and I didn't know.
No, that's the thing. So I was just like, yeah, I'm young, but maybe one day I like would like to have kids. And like the only one I kind of had, like I lost. I had like all the names picked out and stuff like that, but it was just like, just didn't work out for me. But like, yeah, so I don't want to bring you down in your baby shower.
No, you're not.
But like, I just wanted to explain, like, I wasn't trying to be a bitch. Like, I'm so freaking happy for you. Like, you have no idea. Mm-hmm. And like, if I can't have it, like, I want to be like the best aunt to Jordan that I can, because I don't get to see my nieces and nephews ever either, you know what I mean? But yeah, I just wanted to let you know.
Thanks for trusting me.
Yeah, dude. I definitely want to be a mom one day. You know, maybe not right now, but if I could be the mom that my mom is, I'd be really happy. Hi, puppy! But I make a killer aunt, too. Like, I'm an awesome auntie. So if that's all I get to be, then I'm gonna be the best auntie there is to little Jordan.